I think what Democratic elected officials need to be doing over these next few weeks is drawing that contrast and reminding voters why they don't like Republican politicians. Mm-hmm. They have spent two years taking away health care from 20 million Americans.
That's right.
They have spent 2 years putting kids in cages. And voters are forgetting why they hated Republicans for 2 years.
Right.